A new year means a number of new laws, and one of them affects smokers.
All cigarettes sold in New Mexico must be fire safe, meaning they'll go out if you don't continually puff on them. Action 7 News reporter Dominic Garcia has more on the latest move to help prevent fires.
Some say a cigarette started the Bosque fire of 2003. Well, now the state is hoping that smokes that put themselves out will cut down on future blazes.
Hi there.
At Tobacco Road, they've been selling fire-safe cigarettes for over a year.
They were trying to cut down on people maybe smoking, maybe doze off.
The manager, Andrew Witt, told us a lot of smokers don't like them because they go out too quick.
It could be 15 seconds sometimes. It's like if you're not doing this constantly, you know, you're going to have to relight it.
But smokers we spoke to said safety outweighed inconvenience.
I think that's a pretty good idea because people burn down their houses and kill their families by falling asleep with cigarettes in their hands, and that's really awful.
So you might see your cigarettes going out a little quicker than usual, but you might notice some other changes too.
Namely, the taste.
I smoke, and I can tell the difference.
Somewhat inconvenient, a different taste, but Andrew says it's not enough to kick the habit.
I still see the same people that I've been seeing for 4 years. Have a good evening.
In Albuquerque, Dominic Garcia, KOAT Action 7 News.
And Andrew says the change won't affect the price of cigarettes.